That's the last of them.
Good. Let's get to Dumont Plaza and find Nev. You two all right? Patch yourselves up if you need it.
You are in violation of Imperial order.
Oh no, I think that's Dumont Plaza.
Let's move.
Sliding down.
The allies of Nev Gallus! Kill them all!
Not eccentric. The Venatori owns these streets.
Solist.
Looks like the Venatori also found it, and then deep and found them.
So this is the Dread Wolf's hideout.
One of them, at least. Not sure how long he's been here.
Some of this looks ancient.
Solas has been around longer than Manrathis itself. What do you see?
No sign of Solas. Just a big glowing window or mirror or something.
Well, that sounds ominous.
Let's have a look.
Just the big glowing window you saw earlier, Rook.
Demons were bad back in Minrathus.
The Fade's a mess this close to the ritual. No telling what could come through.
Does it feel like those tremors are getting worse?
Keep moving and try not to think about it.
through the veil.
It's a pride demon. Yes, they probably sent Solus's ego.
So that suit of armor is moving. Eyes open.
I've been trying to get to the artifact at the center of the bubble. But these magical constructs keep getting in the way.
A few dozen demons shouldn't be a problem.
Spirits, not demons. They're animating those suits of armor. The armor's attuned to the artifact to protect it from threats.
Ah, and I'm guessing it sees us as threats.
Let's deal with
them.